this is Maine's Touch of Love. If you have not already, please subscribe to my channel, click that like button, and share this video with someone you love who loves babies. Excuse me for kicking my camera by accident, but I'm just coming. I'm not gonna keep you guys long because I already came in on Friday evening and just talked to you briefly about me getting ready to introduce my baby. So I'm gonna bring her around and then we'll tell you about her story. Usually I tell you what kid it is and yada 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 yada. I am gonna do that part. I'm just excited. But the baby I'm gonna be presenting to you is the Cheyenne kit. And you know, that's an older kit, so that I use the head. It's kind of a what do they call it? A hybrid baby. So I use the Cheyenne head, and then I got the limbs from Bountiful Baby as well. I use the Elizabeth Awake. It's a real-born twin. So I used the Elizabeth Awake, and they had different limbs and stuff you can choose from. And I did that with that. I think it was two different options. I'm not sure because it was a twin. I'm not sure. I just know I chose it. I had it sent out, and it's been sitting for a while. So I was like, let me go ahead and paint this baby. So I'm going to bring her around so you can see her. And then I'll talk to you about her little story of why I wanted this kit so bad. Okay, so I'm going to show you her hair. This is the backside of her hair. And I'm going to bring her around so y'all can see baby Cheyenne. She is modeled. Her hair is super short, but it's curly. It's not short. It's got a little length to it, but it's really curly. But this was what I was going for when I had her. The idea I was looking for when I had her, when I was painting her, or when I originally wanted her. But you know, when you do custom sometimes, even though people do beautiful work, it's not what you envision. And being that this was the Cheyenne kit, I had the Cheyenne kit. It was my first baby that I ever had, right? And I'm going to fix her limbs a little bit. So first baby that I ever had. And I loved her to pieces. I'm feeling a little sharp thing there, so that's why I'm pausing. Loved her to pieces. But I was going online looking at different things that I liked and that I saw. And taking some of the light out so y'all can see her a little bit better, so you can really see her color. So you know, when it's your first baby, you're excited, you want to get the dolls, but you also want something in your price range at the time. So this was like about 10 years ago, if not longer, or if not shorter. So I'm going to show you the picture. And I actually didn't even realize I still had the woman's card of where I bought the baby from. But I'm not going to discuss all that. I'm just going to show you the picture. So this was my first Cheyenne kit that I had. Loved her to pieces. It was a custom order. And she started painting her reborn dolls because her daughter was biracial. And she couldn't find dolls that would suit her baby. So she decided that she wanted to go in. And I don't know if y'all can see her eye color or anything like that, but I mean, beautiful, beautifully done. I mean, I really, really like the work that she did. It was a beautiful baby. But so she wanted to make some dolls in her daughter's likeness. So that's how she started reborning. She wanted to make dolls for her daughter. And then I found her online and I ordered my doll within like six to 8 weeks, maybe less. The doll was mailed out to me and I was so happy with her. I thought she was beautiful. But even though I thought she was beautiful, it wasn't what I envisioned for me. But you know, when you say biracial or you say this, and the camera had a lot of lighting on it too, but on the photo, and it is an older photo, but the baby was just lighter than I anticipated. The eyes were a lot lighter. But overall, I thought it was a beautiful baby. She did a great job, especially for what I paid, what she charged me for. I thought it was amazing. And then the Cheyenne body, it was, as you can see, there was a the whole body. You can buy the body. And it, so the baby was stiff. So that was something, too, that I wasn't expecting. You know, when you think you want the baby, yeah, you want it to be anatomically correct. And this is vinyl. But as a new person, you don't really think about all that. So when I got the baby, it was just vinyl, you know, stiff, pow, there, you know? And so I was like, oh, you know, I loved her. I thought she was pretty, but wasn't what I envisioned. But I really loved the face. And so what I did was this time I went and I just took the time and painted this baby for me. I thought it was a beautiful baby. I just wanted to paint something the way I wanted it painted, right? So that's what I did. And I'm just going to get her changed, or not changed, but get her dressed so you guys can see. You can see all her details. She's modeled beautifully. I love how everything on her came out. I'm really pleased with everything overall. She's, like I said, heavily modeled. I love the way everything turned out. I'm not sure if the lighting is doing her any justice or not. I'm trying to make sure I have it on her and have this down close enough so you guys can see how she looks. But yeah, I love her. I love how she turned out. I love how everything came out overall. I'm really, really pleased. So I'm just moving my lights around. That's what I'm doing. If you hear my voice kind of dwindle away, it's because I'm just, you know, adjusting some things here. But I'm going to get her dressed and see how she fits these wonderful clothes. She's on a 19-inch body. Ooh, I'm going to pause the video because I'm going to go weigh her. I swear she got to be about 8 pounds. Hold on, guys. I'm going to pause the video and go weigh her. Okay, guys, she weighs 6 pounds, 6 ounces, so that's nice. Yeah, I think she weighs, her weight is beautiful. I love it. So this is a, I could have probably just put a newborn size pamper on her, but this is a, it's a Little Me brand. I found it at, where did I find these diapers? I found them, and I thought the print was cute, but I found them at, where did I find it? Burlington. So at Burlington Coat Factory. And it, this is a size 1. Like I said, I probably could have pulled off a newborn size. But I'm just going to put this on her and put this outfit on her. I don't even know how this outfit is going to fit her. Yeah, I think everything's funny right now until I actually try to, hold on, we gotta put this on more decent, girl. I gotta make you decent. There we go. Yeah, I gotta make you decent. So let me put this. Yeah, she could have definitely pulled off a newborn size in this. And I do have a newborn size. I bought a newborn size in these and the size 1, but the size 1 in these, guys, let me tell you, the newborn size I think is a gray print, I think, because the packaging is like clear on it a little, not, well, it's translucent, you can see, okay, so you can see through it is what I'm getting at. But I'm going to see how she fits everything and how she looks in different colors. She looks good without any color. But her eyes, I got her chestnut. It's a chestnut brown. If I'm not mistaken, it's a chestnut, because that's the darkest that I could find when I was trying to get her eyes. That's why it took me a while to present her. I was waiting on eyes. I thought I had her eyes sitting here, and I could have. And I could have used them on another doll that I had and didn't realize I didn't have them. So I had to order eyes. And I ordered them, and then it was taking too long. And I know McPherson's is really quick. So I ordered me some stuff from McPherson so I can get here, because I want to show you guys my baby. Because I know some people are probably like, how is she going to tell us she got a baby coming soon and she ain't even showed it yet? It's been like a week. So yeah, that's why I was really trying my best. But I got her earrings and stuff in and all that good stuff. Everything's in. I had bought her even some earrings, but she's tinier than I thought. But those earrings are okay, because I could use those for my my silicone babies. I'm fine with that. I already have some earrings for my silicone baby girl, but I have another project, so I'm trying to make sure those earrings don't pull too much. I have another project that I'm going to be working on, and so you guys will get to see the result for that. And then, so the more earrings I have, the merrier. I probably will never use all of them, but I do like the fact that I can use them. I really like that. Oh, she is so precious. I love the Cheyenne kit, y'all. I have been wanting this kit and wanting this kit and wanting this kit. And then I was wanting to look for limbs. And since she came from Bountiful Baby, I want to make sure I ordered a kit where I want to use the limbs from Bountiful Baby. Because, you know, sometimes when you paint the different vinyls, and same thing with different silicone, and you try to match it together, sometimes it takes paint different. So I wanted to make sure I ordered it from the same place where they produce the vinyl kits or whatever. I mean, you know, where it's being poured or made or however the vinyl kits get made. But I wanted to make sure I used that for that, right? Y'all, she looks so cute in that. Look at her. So dreamy. But I want to put her on this polka dot outfit. Something simple, you know. Nothing major. And I just used pink. I'm just going to put a pop of pink with it. So I put her on the pink little onesie there. And then I have some socks that I'm putting on her as well. And I made her a little magnetized pacifier that'll go with the black polka dots in that. Isn't that cute? I'm so excited that I got her done. Let me get my scissors to cut this off. I learned a lesson with my blanket. When I was pulling these tags off, I ended up putting a hole in one of my blankets. So I'm trying to be better about, and it came with a little headband there. I'm not going to use it, but I'm trying to be better about using scissors and not pulling stuff apart. That's dangerous. I'm trying not to do that. All right. But yeah, I'm excited I got her done. I wanted to get baby Ezekiel done, and I wanted to get her done, and then just go from there. Her name, when I had the first doll, the Cheyenne kit, I always loved the name Cheyenne because my name is Charmaine. So I always, if I ever had kids, I always said I would name my child Cheyenne. So now I saw the Cheyenne kit. I think that's what drew me to it. But I would actually spell it the way, you know, like Cheyenne is spelt in like a city or a town or a street. Cheyenne, I would spell it with a C-H-E. Y-E-N-N-E, like Cheyenne, like that. But I don't know, or A-N-N-E, however I want to spell it, I don't know, but it would be with a C-H on it and not an S-H. But my name is S-H, so it would work to just leave her the way her name is. But I'm thinking about how I'm going to spell it, but I'm definitely keeping Cheyenne. But you know, I also had a bracelet, but the first kit that I had, I ended up giving it to my niece. She's in her 20s now, but I ended up giving that doll to my niece. And but I had a bracelet and everything. I was gonna call her. She got a baby boy now. She probably don't know what she did with that doll. That doll probably gone. I just wanted the bracelet. I was gonna say, girl, if you still got that bracelet, can you give it back to me so I can have it for this Cheyenne? But, yeah, so I didn't think this would fit her. And I think I put on, because the Bountiful Baby kits, you order the body, but I already had bodies here. So I used the biracial dose suede skin tone that Bountiful Baby has. I like their dose suede bodies too. And I used that. I thought I put a 19 inch on her, but it looks like I could have put her on a 20 inch body. But either way, I like how she's come out. I like how everything looks. I'm really pleased with it. And so we're going to see. I think most babies, especially when you like put them on pants, they just seem to look a little long. But those fit pretty good. I think they look pretty good on her. I don't know. Yeah, they look pretty good. All right. So that's it, guys. I just wanted to show my little one to you. I almost got her dressed. Just keep hanging. Give me a few more minutes. But I have, there's a couple of, she is not available. She will never, I won't say never. I try not to say that anymore because I thought I would never get rid of my bubbles kit, but I ended up getting rid of her. So, I won't say never. I'll just say I don't see that happening in the future, me getting rid of her. Nowhere in the near future. How about that? I don't see me getting rid of her in the near future. I see her being with me for a very, very, very long time. Yes, she is a smaller baby, but she's 19 inches. I don't think she's tiny, tiny. I really like that 19, 20, anywhere from 19 to 23 inches. I love that size. That's just, that range is like a really nice size for me. So I like the newborn and then the 0 to 3 month size babies. That's my favorite right there. So she's not little little, but she's for me on the smaller side, but I don't mind having 19 inch babies. But I just love her face, so I'll keep her. And then let me see how she's looking on the camera. Yeah, I'll keep her, and then most of the time she'll probably be like in her bouncer with my other baby that I've had for like 10 years. And I never gave that baby a name, but she has a name. So I'll just probably keep her in a bouncer. Looking cute. I'm so glad I got her painted and I got baby Ezekiel painted. That's done as far as with my vinyl. Those are things that I wanted to get accomplished for me. Things that I wanted in my personal collection. So I'm so glad I was able to get her done. Yeah. Put your hand right there. How do you look? Oh, let me see. I'll put it like that. Yeah, that's cute. Let's put these socks on you. But yeah, I'm so glad I was able to get it done. So that's something I can like knock off my list there. That's been done. It's been done. And these socks don't you don't fold them, but I need to do something to them. Hold on, because her foot is little. Maybe I can do that and fold up. Nope, not working. Okay, but maybe I should want the other pink. But it has a little bow on it. So I thought it folded, but it doesn't. It just looks like this. So that'll work for now. I may put some shoes on over her. But not shoes, but some little booties or something. She's so little, but I didn't even think this outfit would fit her, and it does. I think it looks really super cute. I just want to come over the top so you guys can see her. Give y'all a good look at her. Can y'all see? I bring the light down. Can y'all see her? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm trying. Okay. Can y'all see her? Yeah, I just love how she came out. She's so adorable. See if y'all can see her eyes. If y'all can see her eyes the way I can see her eyes. Is the question. Yeah, but I just love her. I love how she came out. I'm so proud. I'm gonna put her stuff down in a minute. I'm getting the light together because I moved the light down in her face. So I gotta put that down first. Okay. Hold on, I'll fix everything. I gotta put this down. I don't want to drop anything. And then move this. See if I can get that together. Okay, hold on. I don't want nothing to fall on me. I'm a little nervous about that. Okay. So I think I have all that together. Let's see if I can get my light back together. Okay, there it is. And I want to give her this pacifier because I made her one because I wanted it to match her outfit. Oh, she looks so cute. I'm in love right now. I mean, I love my Ezekiel. I love her. I'm just happy, y'all. She is so, she's modeled. Most people don't like modeling. I don't know if y'all could see it, but she's so modeled. I just love it. I love everything about her. Absolutely love her. I'm happy with how she turned out. I'm so ecstatic. I am. She's a beautiful little one. And she weighs 6 pounds, 6 ounces. And she is 19 to 20 inches because I can't remember what size his body is. So I'm just going to say 19 to 20 inches. But I love her weight. She's beautiful. You guys will see her here and there. You know, I'll bring her on and do a changing chat so you guys can see how she's doing, how things are holding up. But I'm just so excited to have my Cheyenne kit in my collection because she's been sitting in a box in that little bag. Oh, I got her done. I have some other kits that I got to paint, but I got some too that I think they're sold out limited editions. I may end up selling those one day instead of just painting them. But I don't know. I'll see. But I'm trying to make my way through the kits that I already have. And I'm trying to knock out stuff in my personal collection too. But it also gives you guys stuff to do too, so you can see my work and see how I go along and do my different things and all that. Oh, did y'all see her hands and stuff? Let me see. I know I'm holding her crazy. Did y'all see her hands? Man, I love how everything came out with her. I'm trying to rotate her so y'all can see that. See her hand? I love how this hand is, how it holds. Let me see. Can I turn her? Her hair is all messy now because I've been holding her up. But I'm in love, y'all. I'm in love. I love my Ezekiel. I love her. And let me see if I can get Justice. Let me see what she looks like. Justice hasn't been changed in a minute, but I'm curious to see what their skin tones look like together. Y'all don't laugh at her hair. She's been in the same outfit for quite some time. Yeah, they're two different. How does she look back there if I put her back there? Yeah, they're two different skin tones, but I love, these are my personal baby girls in my, I think they look good. Those are my personal babies in my personal collection. It's just amazing how things are shifting. I was midway through learning how to paint to where I am here. I'm in love. I'm in love with both of them. I love how they came out. I love her. I love her lips and her hair. Her hair is mohair on the side and then human hair at top. And throughout, it's just on the edges is mohair. She has all mohair in her hair. Yeah, but I just love my babies. I know I'm bringing my little blanket down, my little setup, but I just want you guys to see them together. Oh, that's baby Justice and baby Cheyenne. Thanks again, guys, for watching. You guys take care. Enjoy your weekend. I hope you enjoy seeing my baby as much as I did. And I hope to talk to you guys soon. You know, I disappear for about a week or two, but you'll see me here and there. Thanks again, you guys. Take care. Be blessed. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. You can like this video. You can leave a comment below as well. And please share this video with someone you love who loves babies. Bye-bye, guys.